Good morning. Time to rise and shine for Larkin Sunshine in a brand new episode of Tomb Raider. So that one's there. That one's there. And that one's there. And where is this one? Okay, seriously, all of them are up there? Okay, that's a bit unfair. Yeah, unfortunately, you can't target the black ones. Okay, let's move on up.
Just got word from West Beach. Looks like a smaller group escaped below the forest.
Maybe we get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Another girl for the ritual. We'll know more by tonight.
It was a bloodbath.
What was that? I'll check it out.
That felt good. Well, not for them. Except for all the caches. Nope. Oh, hi. So you're all the way there. You are a bit farther. Okay. And there isn't that much. Pyromaniac. What does that entail? Mostly something with fire, but... Sorry about that. Okay. We're gonna have to go around, really? Well, let's just check what's over here first. Oh, that was just in case you didn't want to kill those guys. Okay. Oh, there we go. I do. Do I leave? Can I leave? Yeah, fire is required, but I don't... Oh, the... Oh, the lantern. Five lanterns destroyed. Okay.
Keep looking. She's gotta be here somewhere.
Wow, really?
How far down does it go? All the way to the sea caves. Maybe she fell.
No, I don't think so.
Nope, that's it, that's it. Fire got me.
You two, check that side. Keep looking. She's got to be here somewhere.
Need backup.
Going this way. Got you and ah. So that's the case. Oh, wait. The first one I got was in that building. Oh, it's right there. Okay. At least was at least easier to find than those dream catchers. Or what they're called. I'm pretty sure they're called the dream catchers. This completely stumped me, but in all seriousness, this did block me quite a bit. And I think it's doing that as well, but I'm thinking that I just need to just need to go back to camp and skip towards. Actually, that's gonna be it for now. Thank you for watching. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. Good night.